Neymar's corner, brilliant header, Thiago Silva. And Brazil now could well be marching through to the round of 16 on the day that the defending champions exit.